even though it should be, I'm hoping anyway. And I just hit, why did I do that? I just hit 9 on a thing. God damn it. Ah, no, I won't. Channel 3. Channel. Oh, god damn it. Channel 3. It's funny how everything still works on channel 3. And then HDMI 1 again. Alright. So I should be live now. If not, I'm not. But I'm hoping I am. And everything's fucking up on me. Great. Just fucking great. Bam! God damn it. But yeah, everyone. And I know I said I was going to do this a while back, and I never did. I was going to do this last week, and I didn't because I ended up playing Minecraft because I was working on a project on that. So I might play Minecraft again eventually. Whenever I think of a new project to work on. But, yeah, as for what I'm sitting here playing tonight, it's The Walking Dead Season 2, another Telltale game. I know I just got done playing Batman back in, like, January, and then a couple weeks or so ago, like a month, actually, I think it might have been about a month ago, I got done playing Back to the Future. Might have been less than a month ago, I'm pretty sure it's less than a month ago. Back to the Future, now we're here with Walking Dead Season 2. Why? Because, well, I figured, since it is free, I already had it on disc since Christmas, but since it is a free game this month, people are going to probably watch it more. That's part of the reason why. But, which I already got disc, so again, I don't need to download it. Apparently, to have where you can buy it requires Twitch desktop app. Oh, I can hear myself talking. No. Okay, that's weird. But on top of that, too, it's I played Season 1 forever ago. And I know Season 3 came out, too. So people might not have seen the game before. Might be wanting to catch up, too. But I know Season 3, the New Frontier, whatever it's called, came out, too, back in, like, December, November. I think it was, like, December. I haven't seen anything of that yet. This, however, I did play a while back. I don't know when. I never played it all the way through, though. Like, I had it before I had my one, I think, and it was the 360, and I never bought it, all of them. I only had enough money by episode one, and I played episode one. So, I barely remember this episode, just straight up honest. I barely remember the first episode. But, you know, I want to play it forever. I like Telltale games. Walking Dead, also one of my favorite shows. I'm not caught up with it. I think, what, past season 6, season 7? Really not caught up with it, because I was waiting for season 6 to come on Netflix. Never got around to watching it, or to finish watching season 6. I missed a shit ton of episodes. So it's like, oh, yay. But, yeah, never finished watching season 6 of that. So I didn't bother watching season 7, because I haven't been caught up at 6. So I'm like, oh, okay, whatever. So, let me go to settings real quick. But, yeah. Oh, obviously, this is completely different. Excuse me. Display and brightness. I like my brightness all the way up on games, just because it's easier to see that way. 1, 2, 3, that's about 75%, roughly. That's usually. Alright, 75, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna say roughly 75% right there. That's usually about where I keep it. Display brightness on, display subtitles, brightness all the way up. Yeah, I figured Walking Dead would be a fun game to play tonight. I don't know. Plus, I've been putting off playing it for a while, so. Yeah, I've been putting off playing a lot of games, but. I already know the controls. Basically the same as any Telltale game. Run, fight actions, move character. Oh, yeah, because they added. Yeah, that's right, because they added different things for this one. Gameplay, obviously, I already know how that works. Invert Y, no, display style, standard. Standard. Yeah, standard. Whatever. Restore, because I don't want to fuck with them. Make sure it's all... Right, yeah. So I don't want to fuck with them, so... Alright. But yeah, I barely remember anything about this episode. make sure I already have all the episodes too, because it should be a season pass. This game's been out for you. All that remains. And for the record, this is like a fresh save file. I didn't import season one over because I didn't install and I didn't bother playing season one again. Because again, I should have just refreshed my memory with what happened. But I can pretty much remember what happened. You have Lee Everett, a man who charged with murder because his wife was a cheating bitch. Then he gets involved in a zombie apocalypse. You find Clementine, takes care of Clementine while throughout. They run into multiple people. Duck, Kenny, Katja, Carly, may she rest in peace. Best wife you there. Lily, Larry, Mike. Mike dies in episode 2 because he got eight. I want to say carnivores, but nah, that would be carnivores, wouldn't it? Cannibals. And episode 3 happens, train, episode 4, they end up in the city of Savannah, bunch of crazy shit happens there, and then episode 5, and at the end, Lee gets bit, and then basically Clementine's left to fend for herself at the end of episode 5, after she finally what happened to her parents. Boom. That basically summarizes the story. If you don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, either go play season 1 for yourself, or go watch it. Or watch someone play it. It's worth your time, definitely. I didn't import a season 1 save over, so I should have imported a season 1 save, but since I don't have the game on my console right now, so I removed it. And you do have that option, or you did have that option during. I don't think you even have that option, do you? I wonder if you don't have that option. Well, I know you had the option on the one, on 360. Unless both things, so. But you don't have the option here, so maybe it's just like a base game now, so it's like, oh, whatever. But yeah, I keep hitting this, so. But yeah. It says new, that means I already got it, right? Sorry, I'm like putting it off, but I'm like, I already got these, right? Because I was going to try to do episode 1 and 2 tonight. House divided, and then, alright. All that remains. Episode 1. All that remains. Start now. Oh god, it's been. Yeah, there's a chance to import season 1 save. Yeah, I don't have save data. Well, no, the save data is technically still on my console. Oh, okay, never mind then. It did automatically. A season 1 save file was found. Yeah, I was about to say, it's still in my console, technically, then. Alright, whatever. I don't even remember what my choices were for season 1. Jesus Christ. A new season 1 was found. You will now need to choose a save slot from season 1 to continue your story choices to randomly generate for any unfinished. Okay. Well, I finished the game. Yeah, because I remember that's because it's a complete season 400 days within. I completed game 1, completed all the way up until 400 days, so. I'll just add that to my save file. Whatever happens, happens. I know, I remember because I saved Ben, too, and Ben got. Alright, sorry, I'm like remembering my things, like roughly. And I know I usually help Lily. Oh, previously on The Walking Dead.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself to this.
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it. Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
I saw my parents.
It's a good thing. You could leave me. It's okay.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay. But don't meet it, Krista.
Yeah, that's where I cut his arm off, too. I remember I did that. Try to stop the fight from spreading. Oh, I forgot just how bad it was. Took me through all my choices, too. It's fucked up, but it's like, why? Okay, I'm gonna move my TV a bit so he's not like... Hang on. I forgot about that. All that remains.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omi?
We're not calling our baby Omi. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I think work's in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
Oh, we all know what that means. Thank you, panky time. For Omid and Krista.
Hello?
Stuff toy wrecked to shreds.
Phew. Good, no one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. Figures.
Shouldn't it go in is the question. Was it this one? Nah, so it's the one on the very far end, alright. They're boned. I forgot how intense this moment was.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid.
God fucking God, they would make the black chick sound ghetto. I swear, this is that moment. Only if you're stupid. She sounded so fucking ghetto.
Got anything on you?
I'm just sorry.
I ain't gonna ask again.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you.
I'm sorry. I don't care who you are.
I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Please stop.
If you're threatening a little girl like this,
no.
Where'd you get
like
it?
10 or 9.
I asked you a question.
None of your business.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Like the last people I got, they had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
And say goodbye to Omid. Right square to the motherfucking chest. Right to the heart. And y'all to blame, you give love a bad name. I had to sing it.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to.
Yeah. That's what you get, bitch. You threaten a little girl, and then you end up fucking killing one of the only two people that she has left in this world. Yeah, that's what you fucking get, you goddamn ghetto bitch.
Omi, can you hear me? Omi.
Now, Chris, the thing is her fault. What a fucked up world we live in. It's a fucked up world. Later, so literally about a year. Now I believe she's 10. Or would be 10 now. 10 or 11. I'm not for sure.
Krista, talk to me.
this will never work.
She lost her child too, I'm pretty sure.
It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. Some more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for
keep breakfast. Trying, or what else can we do?
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire, so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Let's keep moving, we need a group.
Omid said that.
I know what Omid said.
God, she's still. God, it's been almost. It's been over a year and she's still touchy on this subject? Jesus Christ, Krista.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
Yeah.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just...
Jeez, Chris, I'll be mad. I mean, come on. He was basically her father. In the first season. Come on, man. Come on, Chris, don't be mad. She misses Omid too, but you know, Lee, I think everyone misses Lee. No one gave a fuck about Omid in the first season, really. Well, they did, but they didn't. Oh, damn, she has some chocolate bar? Ah, it's a photo. For them, I thought that she had a chocolate bar. Looks like a piece of chocolate. The only picture she has of Lee. Katja, Duck, and Kenny. Foreshadowing much? Alright, so nothing else to do around here, so look at the campfire. Oh yeah, I forgot how to do this. Press and hold the A button to flick the lighter, then push the left stick to move it forward. Kind of, alright, so I'm like... How the fuck, because I don't know, remember how they changed functions in this game. Think about it, you really shouldn't be creating a big fire in the first place. Because, you know, walkers and shit.
This won't burn. This'll never cook.
Is that a... Okay, it's a rabbit. I was like, for a minute, I was like, is that a dog? I'm like, there's no way that's a fucking dog.
This might burn. The flames aren't high enough.
Back out, burn photo of Lee, burn drawing, or burn log. Burn logs, I feel like the photo, there's a reason you have that photo. The photo and the drawing, I think he'll come in handy. I'm saying later episodes, you'll still have it, it'll come in handy in later episodes. Yeah, distract him.
What the Krista, fuck? Run!
Hey!
I had to try to help her. She's probably dead now, but I had to try to help her. There's no reason not to.
Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around.
Okay, good. I actually hit that. Thank God. I was like, I'm not going to hit that rock. Nope. Walker, fucking fuck away.
Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm not fucking kidding you. Damn! Get his fucking thumb off, Jesus Christ, Clementine. I guess when it's not you in pain, you can do it. I guess when it's on, you can pretty much do it if you know it, if you're feeling.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Into the walkie. You go. Oh, fuck! Hey, smash. Okay, please. Oh, there is one. River runs cold, arrived at the shore. Ah, shit. Did not... What the fuck am I doing? Oh, I think I wanted to look at something, make sure my stream is still working. Alright, so I'm still live. It said I was offline, and all of a sudden I'm online, so... Alright, so I'm still up. Sorry. was trying to make sure I was still up. And kicking, so, alright, we're good. Sorry, I need to make sure of that. Before anything got completely messed up, but yeah, resume game. Because I'm hoping stream doesn't cut off randomly, but hey. Poor Clem. In little over a year, zombie apocalypse. We're all alone in the world. Actually, say 2 years. No, it depends on the events of... Actually, no, I'm trying to think of the events of the order it happened. Say 3 months. So, and depending on how long she's with Krista. Because I know... Well, because the 400 days happened. So it's 400 days zombie apocalypse. Technically, of other survivors, the DLC. So I'm trying to think... How many days that would have been? I would say 400 days plus about 2 years. So yeah, she would be about 10 by now, I think. 10 or 11. I'm just trying to figure out Clem's age at this point. In between season 1 and season 2 now, but I don't know. No, it's not Krista. Jesus Christ, someone killed her with a sign? Goddamn, that's gotta hurt like a... Goddamn. That's an interesting way to kill a walker. I mean, that doesn't ring true still. It's not for all those... Why don't you just go under it instead of over top of it, but... Whatever. I have spent some birds here, alright. Nothing much here. Moving along, there's nothing here. I don't see anything above trees. Alright, we're good, we're still gone.
What's he doing?
What'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up!
Shelter. Found a campsite.
Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food.
Isn't like the rule number one, you never trust stray animals? Isn't like that a general rule, you don't trust stray animals, unless, especially in the middle of an apocalypse? Or you don't trust animals in general?
Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Bring it back. Good boy. Good boy. Empty. Better keep looking, boy. It's tent anymore. I bet scavengers.
Question is, scavengers or walkers?
Hey boy, what's the matter? We have to be quiet. No food here either.
God damn it, dog.
Please let there be something good in there. Oh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Ugh, I hate scavengers. They take everything.
I mean, technically, wouldn't that be what you would be doing in this situation right now?
Looks like he tried to cut it out, but that never works. It's okay. He's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied, or did someone do this?
I mean, technically could still get you. I mean, come on, if you want it too bad, rip, but then again, he's injured.
Back, okay?
And this one's late. God damn. Now he's dead.
See, we just have to stay out of their reach.
Like how she's trying to teach the dog the rules of the walker.
I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you.
I need to go grab that.
Poor guy. Still pretty cool. We won't go another night without food, okay?
Now, if I were food up. If I were food, where would it be? If anywhere, it'd probably be in the trash.
Gotta check everywhere. Well, here we go. Oh my god. Thank you. A can! See what's inside. Don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too.
No, what the fuck is peaches or what the fuck? I have no idea.
Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all.
Yeah, see, that's why I don't trust your animals, Clem. Wait, where's the knife? Exactly why I don't trust stray animals. Ow. Alright, everyone in the tent poles. Oh, I have to do the humane thing. Oh, the humane thing has to be. Oh, God. I'm sorry, guy. Fuck, I'm bit like a motherfucker. God, did he have to show that scene of the dead dog? Ugh. Ah, shit, walkers. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Ugh, someone helped her. I guess someone helped me. Alright. That's a Daryl with the crossbow. I know it's not Daryl making a lame joke, but it's like, damn. This is funny.
Grab her, let's go. Come on, kid. We gotta get.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, on the path. Yeah, good. Meet new people. Or met new people. Achievement unlocked!
Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying.
We were attacked or I'm alone. Let's say I'm alone.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks.
Well, Lee, Clementine, Katja, Dup,
this is Pete.
Harley, Lily.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some.
Oh shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, it really was a dog. Please, believe me.
Look, I want to, kid, but I gotta believe my own two eyes first, and I didn't see no dog around.
No, it was from before.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say.
I mean, a walker bite would be a lot different than a dog bite. I'm just saying.
The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
And pass out. You know, I'd be so fucked up if they mismade that at the end of the episode. Like, yo, fuck you. Another achievement, now what? Arrive at the cabin.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
Fucking Jesus Christ, you motherfucker.
5 miles probably heard.
You're the one
that.
Telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No, we got a dysfunctional group already. That's always a nice way to start out.
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor.
Must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look.
You're right. You want to be sure about this before you do something you might regret.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Luke, I didn't mean to guilt trip him.
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
Find help somewhere else if I can.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by with it.
Please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. Clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But hey, you dumb idiot, she's bleeding. Bleeding. And she's already been unconscious, almost unconscious once. And she almost was unconscious once. She fell unconscious one time. That's two times right there, you might as well say.
It's all right.
You guys are fucking idiots.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
If Lee was here, any of the other two was here, she wouldn't have been put in this situation.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine.
So I must be using tools as weapons. Hammer will probably come in handy for something. There's in the tackle box first.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Anything else around? All right, nope. All right, good. Oh, along with the bite, the arm's probably broken now, but hey. Alright. If anything, use the hammer on it. Make sure there's nothing else in here. Alright, nothing else good. Find in the cabinet a tantalum needle, peroxide, and some bandages. Well, bandages shouldn't be hard to do. There's probably ways inside, I just don't know yet. Wait, no, she's talking to his wife. I was like, who the fuck is she talking to?
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Betty? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me any shit.
I need to...
You doing?
I'm not gonna hurt anyone.
Yeah, but you're gonna get me in trouble.
Please, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
I can tell that you're nice.
I ain't nice.
Yes, you are.
Don't you do that. I see what you're doing. I'm serious, you need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious, you gotta go. I got enough problems already. We got a baby.
I don't want to get you in trouble.
Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble.
Please help. Please.
Don't cry.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm just tired.
You're not with Carver.
No.
And you didn't get bit by a dead person?
No. I won't forget that you helped me.
I bet you won't.
Promise.
I'm screwed if anyone finds out I did this. You understand?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with, and a needle and thread could help too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here. Some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
An open juice box at that.
Thank you.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks. Now you need to go.
All right. Bandages, hammer, needle. So I need needle and peroxide. All right, got bandages, so we're good here. I think the best bet, and not gonna worry about trying to go in the front. I think, if I remember right, there should be like a little. Yeah, I was about to say there should be. If I remember right about this episode, there should be a freaking thing. And it's screws or is that nails? I can't tell. Oh shit, Walker. Oh, nope, gotta hurry, fuck. And I just broke the knife. God damn it. Well. Broke it, but should it be unlocked now? Yep.
Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she's out here alone.
Yeah, right.
Whoever that probably comes looking for
her. Alright, so I should probably hurry upstairs.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. What are you reading? A book? What book? I like books. Called the Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers. Cool. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle or thread to sew it up. Do you know where those things are?
My dad has some stuff for cleaning with the supplies. Kinda burns. I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though.
Really? Seems like he would.
We don't have much. He's still trying to restock since we moved. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay, but she's old.
It's called you play their emotions, so they help
friends.
You.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
Now the question is, where's the needle? In the bathroom. And right there's the needle.
It's clean. I guess that's all I need. I better get out of here.
Achievement. Sneaky. Got what you needed. Apparently my phone, everything's going off right now. Closet. You always hide in a closet. Well, apparently she's cheated. She cheated on her husband. And make sure there's nothing else around here to even look for, because there might be. Thing to Riz, but it wouldn't hurt to see just in case. Shouldn't have took it, but fuck, it's a watch. You don't know. Alright, I'm probably going to try for taking a watch eventually, but you don't know. Let's leave. Can I find the stairs? Alright, good. I found the stairs. Like, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. But yo, there's Danny. I didn't know you were gonna say anything. Also, you feel like garbage? Jesus. I'm assuming you feel that bad then? Is that bad? Peroxide, needle, or bandages. God, fishing wire though and some needle. Oh god, I forgot about this. Oh no. I don't even want to look at the scene. I forgot about it. I forgot about this scene. Oh god. Like that, this is the only episode I played, so I don't know much about the others, but Jesus Christ. Get a drink now. Peroxide.
Okay, good. I'm fine.
God.
Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
Oh, God. Oh, I forgot to you actually have to do this, too. I don't even care if it's fake blood. It's not that I'm queasy, but Jesus Christ, like, you almost... Oh, God. I normally don't cringe at shit. This is the time I ever will cringe at this. Only time I ever will. And ever have. And no matter how many will cringe.
Good enough.
I don't know why I didn't pick up. The rake. It was like right there. I don't know why I like went there. I should have grabbed the rake, but oh well. Awake now. Fuck! Up. Death of season 2 that I remember anyway. One time I this game. Okay, good. Like, don't tell me it froze. Like, it froze. Don't be mad. Let's just go with this again, just because, fuck it, why not? Oh shit, the button changes too, and you have to redo it. Oh, that's not fair at all. Okay, this time we got it. I swear, I forgot season 2 was... You got you way more involved in the walker killing. Still not bitten.
hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
You left me no choice.
Left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Technically, you know, she has a right to be angry.
Damn, look, he's sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
She has a right to be pissed off. Because technically, yeah, they did leave her no choice. Dumb assholes.
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
You dumb fucking idiot.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how
I'm saying that means she has some mental problems.
She's really like out there. She would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs.
Carlos, you're a fucking
Rebecca
dumbass.
Worried. You might be working with someone else. That your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Fuck you, Carlos. A straight up fuck you.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It doesn't bother me. I can live with it.
Wow. Nice.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for... being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
I should be pissed,
but...
You're
protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway,
Hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. You can let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
Parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me.
Okay, Lee.
We met up with other survivors.
Didn't want to say his name.
Tried to make it. It didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
Anyway, he died trying to get me back. I killed him.
The same thing that happens to everyone. But he saved me first. Lots of times.
Well, sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah, he was.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch, and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you're because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be?
How much thing is going to be any fish left? Alright, what is that? Like, the black ones are... Maybe you had the ghetto chest, bitch.
Don't talk to me.
Oh, what? You can't pull some shit, my husband.
Use your language to be a mom.
You should watch your ass if you know what's good for you.
I just needed some help.
Well, you got it. Now go.
I'm sorry, okay?
It's too late. I knew the moment you showed up, you'd be a problem. Stay the hell away from my husband.
Whatever.
Too much coke and pizza, dude. Go for some coke and pizza, or at least some Pepsi and pizza. Sounds really fucking good right now. Headed out. Achievement unlocked.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, "I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it."
What a baby.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going to shit for?
Her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Well, yeah, he has a point.
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. So again.
I know where the fur is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love.
Dude, Jeremy does sound really good right now.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, right? Meant I couldn't just be neat.
Uncle Pete!
A nice good, some meat, a burger. Dude, oh, that sounds really good.
Jesus, Mary, and Joe. Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
This one's shot
through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
I have some over here. Let me make sure there's none over this way. I don't think there's any over. Is there stuff this way? Probably. Yeah. I assume there is. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to Nick first, though. Yeah, Nick.
Can I help?
I got it.
There are more out there.
Oh, rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Keep going. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the.
Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive?
Who cares?
Could us be inclined to tell us who did this? Do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner I have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an ass?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You got, son.
What?
Clem, wanna be useful? Keep a look at that tree line. This might still be out there, waiting for another suck to stumble across this mess.
Just a fish.
I'm on it.
You always...
No.
It'll fit right in, but keep your head on straight. Same deal. I'm shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anything you know.
No.
Didn't bother, probably should have, but...
More on that side. You these ones. See if there's one of them that'll tell us who they were.
Was laying there like the hell. Pack. It's a bitch that had her in a chokehold.
My backpack. We're in the woods with Krista. The woman I was. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me. Tell me.
One with the thumb, never mind. It's stupid. It's like I have choices because I feel like I'm so pleased. It's like he's dying. So what do you do?
I'm fine. I'm just lost my footing. God damn.
He's bit.
I'm out. This bitch.
Ah shit.
I'll cover you.
Oh no, who?
Can't you listen to me once?
Take one! One.
Come on! Jesus.
There's two of them. Air trap he was in. Time on The Walking Dead.
What are you gonna do? Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
Can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Oh no! Sadly, I already know too much spoilers, but fake surprise. Oh no! Foreshadowing. And I'm not foreshadowing, but let's just say from the drawings, foreshadowing. Who's still alive from the previous season? Sorry, I had to say it. Alright. Okay, let's see. How bad much of survival? Did you try to save Krista? Okay, that makes sense. So I was in the majority. Except for the water to the dying man, but he was dying. At least, even if he was in the 4. I'm gonna say, you and 58.8% of players stopped to help Krista. You and 52.5% of players killed the dog. Humane thing to do. No, I mean, I'll end up playing through these two websites, 1 and 2, again, pick the alternate choices. You and 50.6 players accepted Nick's apology. You and 43% of players gave water to the dying man, but it's like,
he was already dying. You either could have just left him be or gave him the water anyway. Humane thing to do would be give him the water. God, I hate playing the nice guy, I swear. Like, that's... when you realize that's how I play, that I'm the nice guy. Did you save Nick or Pete? You and 60.6% of players went with Pete. Because he was a nicer one, too, probably, but... oh yeah, I forgot this song was part of this one.
You hold your every breath. Life is for the living in the water. Oh. You feel that you should run. Where are you to hide in the water?
Now, this is like one of my favorite songs for a while, just because of this game when I played episode one. Against the tide, struggle. It's just so good. Then again, I guess when it comes to these season games, a lot of these songs are just... against the tide, especially the final episode two. Episode one, or season one. Ash shit. Heads above the deep, the hearts above the...
you vow your life and blood, seeking out our home in the water. Oh.
Got my phone's charged now. My tablet charged. Probably doesn't really matter, but I'm also sure to see if it's charged. I can unplug it later. I have like so much shit sitting here charging right now. How am I charging on 60% and my phone's only on... I was already on 100, and yet, I don't know, whatever.
Telltale makes a hell of... I'm sorry, I don't care. That's only the first episode, and I already played the first episode, and it still impacts.
No matter how... probably know how many times you play, it's like, damn. And for a record, I don't even know half of the other episode either. Jesus Christ. But yeah, that is for episode 1 of Walking Dead Season 2. If you guys are watching on YouTube, which I hope you guys are... or anyone sitting here on my Twitch right now, which I don't think anyone is, but just in that event case, or watching the VOD or whatever, or my YouTube channel, link is in my information on my Twitch. And for guys watching YouTube, Twitch isn't, my Twitch channel is in the description, so, you know, vice versa, whatever. But for those of you watching on Twitch, in the VOD, or on the stream right now, my playthrough, or at least the playthrough that I streamed, because I was like, oh, extra achievements, already played it, but extra achievements, achievement score go up. Because it's free too, so that's why, and I had to play it on 360 panel, but that playthrough should be on my YouTube channel. It is under a playlist, so there's that, of every the full first season, that and the 400 days DLC. This should be up on YouTube, I'm hoping. I can get this going, continue this on YouTube without my computer fucking up. But, yeah, that does it for episode one. Give me like a 10-minute break just so I can do some stuff real quick. And I will be back with episode two. Whatever it's called. But yeah, until next time, guys, live free and rock.